Hello everyone. In today's video, we will discuss the NCERT solution for class 12th chemistry by Mahesh Bhardwaj, chapter 2, solution. In today's video, we will discuss question number 2.10. That is, what is the role does the molecular interaction plays in a solution of alcohol and water? Okay, so here's the answer. In pure alcohol and water, the molecules are held tightly by strong hydrogen bonding. So in case of water, we observe hydrogen bonding. Okay, so this is the how hydrogen bonding is takes place. This hydrogen bonding is takes place between the oxygen atom of one molecule of water with the hydrogen atom of another molecule of water and vice versa. Okay, so you can observe here there is a hydrogen bonding is takes place between the water molecule. Okay, so we say that the interaction between the molecules of alcohol and water is weaker than alcohol and water interaction. Okay, when we add alcohol into the water, the interaction become weak. Okay, as a result, when alcohol and water are mixed, the intermolecular interaction become weaker and the molecule can easily escape because of the weaker interactive forces. This increases the vapor pressure of the solution, which in turn lower the boiling point of the resulting solution. Thus, we can simply say when we add alcohol in water, then boiling point is decreases. Okay. So, I hope you are able to understand this question. For more such kind of question and videos, you can visit to our website, that is teachingpoint.org.in. Recently, we started the new page for question answer. You can post your question and you will get the answer. This is absolutely free. Okay, visit now. Link is in description. Thank you. Thanks a lot.